D2 champion Johnston hosting Smithfield. It was tied to start the second half. Panthers speeding things up. Derek Salvatore to Brandon Testa, who hits the three. The Sentinels respond. Sean Dwyer, the corner triple. The back and forth continued all night. Smithfield closes it out. Christopher Curry, the offensive board and the putback. The Sentinels win by one, 64-63, the final.